be laid out, and I'm gonna wake up, I call the cops, they're gonna come and find a dead white woman on the floor, brown man in the house, shoot, I'm going to jail.
You'll be fine.
Yeah, right.
Just leave me the ranch and the will and we'll be good.
I do that, you might actually kill me.
Don't give me any ideas, woman.
Oh, yeah, as her way of getting under people's skin sometimes.
Ain't that the truth?
She means well, you know? I mean, I remember the first time I started here, she hit me with every insult in the book to get me to quit.
Why didn't you?
Why haven't you?
I need the money.
So did I.
Neither do I. Something seems off.
You ever been to Dalton?
No. I prefer my Kool-Aid without the poison.
I'm gonna take a couple of days off. Need you to look after the ranch.
Sure. Planning a vacation in Dalton? Little trip down memory lane?
First, you get some rest. I put Allie to work this morning. She picks things up pretty quick.
Good. She don't look like much, but she's got some spirit, I can tell.
I hope so. Not. At least I finally got someone good to look at around this ranch.
Keep watching.
Don't mention it. I loved your mom.
Well, she'd be really proud of you, and I have faith in this place. So if you ever need any volunteers, anything, just let me know.
That'd be great. Your mom would have liked that. I'll give you a minute.
Thanks.
See you inside.
Hey, Frankie, was she happy those last few days?
Yeah. She was.